Only a few minutes to go before we see the first bikes take to the track for the start of the qualifying session. Despite the clouds building up overhead, conditions on the track are still good and the session should stay dry.
Thank you.
That brings this qualifying session to a close, and it was a thrilling battle that went right down to the wire. Now we know which rider will start from pole position tomorrow. Hello, we're joining you live from the Indianapolis circuit. We're here at the Temple of American Motorsports, where the next race in the Moto3 World Championship is about to start. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. The podium finishers are making their way into Parc Fermé now, but first, let's have a quick look at the final standings for the race.